Boy holds umbrella for squirrel. The squirrel moves out of the way. He's catching water in a bag, but the bottom of the bag is leaking. The boy pulls the squirrel up. They came to a store. The boy pointed to a water bottle in the store. He could only spare a dollar. Finally, the owner kicked them out of the store. The squirrel came up and gave the boy an umbrella. And then the wind got too strong. The squirrel and the umbrella were blown away. They found out umbrella could be used to catch water. The boy and the squirrel took the umbrella. They went to different places to catch water. After a while, umbrella was full of rainwater. They came to a cave. The boy gave the umbrella to the squirrel. The squirrel nourished the flowers with the rainwater. The next day, the boy came back to the cave, but he found the squirrel and the beautiful world gone. Suddenly, he found the squirrel's footprints on the ground, and following the direction of the footprints, he found his umbrella on the table. Next to it was a beautiful flower.